Now I'd like to do a song that I wrote back in 1974 for the late Mel Street. I hope you remember it. It goes like this. Smoky Mountain memories about my home in Tennessee. Yesterday keeps calling me, calling me home. Mountains rising in my soul, higher than the dreams I've known. Misty-eyed, they cling to me, my Smoky Mountain memories. An old gray man with a dog asleep at his feet plays a worn-out fiddle full of melody. He smiles with his eyes, but the lines on his face told me as much as the tunes he plays. I'm talking about my Smoky Mountain memories. Pretty girls from Tennessee. I was such a fool to leave her all alone. Think about her in my dreams. I wonder if she thinks of me. Always hold her close to me in my Smoky Mountain melodies. I've been down a lonely road, so far from home. Nothing left to hold on to. I made some plans, but they fell through. Now there's nothing left for me but my Smoky Mountain memories. Yesterday keeps calling me home. Mountains rising in my soul, higher than the dreams I've known. Misty-eyed, they cling to me, my Smoky Mountain memories. Yeah, they do. Thank you. I love you, and I've enjoyed it.
Mr. Earl Thomas Connolly, come on, take another bow, man. Take another bow. And a toast to Mr. Earl Thomas Connolly.